subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Well, hi guys, this is Simran yet again, and on today's live session, the first guest who we are going to have at 5 is Ritwik Arora. Ritwik will be joining us for a super fun chat. I hope you guys are super excited. और आपको पता है कि आपको क्या करना है. आपको सबसे पहले हमें हाय और हेलो भेजना है, जो कि आप ऑलरेडी भेज रहे हैं. एंड द सेकेंड थिंग दैट यू हैव टू डू, प्लीज स्टार्ट सेंडिंग इन योर क्वेश्चंस फॉर ऋत्विक, सो दैट जैसे ही ऋत्विक हमें ज्वाइन करेंगे, वी कैन आस्क हिम एज मैनी क्वेश्चंस एज पॉसिबल. गाइज, मैं पूरी कोशिश करूंगी कि मैं उनको बोलूं कि वो आपका नाम ले, बट अगर आप चाहते हैं कि हम आपका नाम लें और आपको एड्रेस करें, तो आप प्लीज़ एक क्वेश्चन भेजेंगे तो हम बेटर आंसर कर सकते हैं एंड नाम भी ले सकते हैं. सो या विद दैट बीइंग सेड, लेट मी चेक अगर ऋत्विक ने मुझे लाइव की रिक्वेस्ट भेजी है. वेल,
हाय एवरीवन,
हाउ आर यू?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, and how are you? And how has quarantine?
How is quarantine? I think it's going well. Abhi tak to acha ja raha tha, but jab se extend hua hai, tab se lag raha hai ki bas please khatam karo.
You know, as actors, aapko bahut hi rarely aisa time milta hai where you can be with your family and friends and like have your own time. When was the last time ki aapko aisa time mila tha, and how much are you the most out of this now?
I am making the most, as in I am getting back to playing the guitar. I'm brushing up my skills. I'm working out, and I'm doing a lot of things jo maine chhod di thi Mumbai jaake, which is things like dancing and playing the guitar and making music, not only on the guitar but other instruments too.
Right, there were so many of your fans जिनके हमें मैसेजेस आए थे कि प्लीज आस्क ऋत्विक टू पोस्ट सम गिटार का सॉन्ग्स इन कोलैबोरेशन विद कावेरी एंड डांस कावेरी एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. सो प्रोबेबली यू कैन कंसीडर दैट नाउ इन बिटवीन शॉट्स.
या डेफिनेटली आई विल कंसीडर इट, एंड वी विल मैच आवर शेड्यूल्स टू मेक समथिंग गुड एंड टू ब्रिंग समथिंग गुड टू यू गाइस.
Right. We will start with taking a few questions from fans. Keep reading the messages jo niche aaye. There is Ishita Insta who's asking your favorite instrument.
Which is my favorite instrument? I think I learned guitar when I was in 6th standard or something. So tab se hi mujhe usse pyar ho gaya tha, and abhi tak wahi hai.
There is Moishi 7 jiska bahut hi funny question. I'm so sorry to ask you this question, but control, are you single?
Am I single? Yes, definitely I'm single, and I'm happily single.
Guys, now you know. Actually, girls, there is Vartika Sharma who's asking, what's the one thing you guys enjoy the most doing on set?
On set, except shooting, we enjoy gossiping about each other, and obviously we do that when we are sitting in a group. So jo bhi baatein hoti hai sabke samne hoti hai, it's not like ki koi kisi ke piche baat kar raha hai. So we know a lot about each other's life, to fir hum ek dusre ko us pe chadhate rehte hain.
There is Ritwik Arora FP who's written, please post a picture of your childhood Richie. Is Richie?
Oh, okay. I'll definitely post the picture. I'll have to find it, but yeah, I'll do.
There is another question from Gulhush who's asking, how was your experience working with Jannat, and tell us some BTS from Tu Aashiq Ki days.
Details of main kya bata main schedule bata sakta. I think working was with Jannat was a pleasure, and it was very professional. And it was very smooth. I think we didn't fight a lot. We didn't fight at all, actually. And not only us, be it anyone from the crew, किसी से कुछ भी झगड़ा नहीं होता था, कुछ भी फालतू की बातें नहीं होती थी. इट वाज जस्ट के काम पे आते थे, वी हैप्पीली डिड आवर वर्क एंड वी वर वेरी हैप्पी विद द वर्क वी वर डूइंग एंड इट वाज अ वेरी नाइस एक्सपीरियंस.
राइट, देर इज जोया खान जो बोल रही है प्लीज आस्क हिम अबाउट हिज बॉन्ड विद शहीर.
आई थिंक मुझे अब बोलने की जरूरत ही नहीं है, इतना सब कुछ पता है सबको. मतलब हमारे बॉन्ड के बारे में, आई थिंक द डे आई मेट हिम, इट वाज वी हैड कम फॉर अ मॉक शूट एंड वो नॉट फॉर अ मॉक शूट एग्जैक्टली, बट फॉर द फोटोज जो लगती हैं, फैमिली फोटोग्राफ्स एंड ऑल. तो आई थिंक उसी दिन वी बॉन्डेड वेरी वेल एंड मुझे लगा नहीं था कि मैं किसी के साथ इतना बॉन्ड हो सकता हूँ. So we had to click photos with me carrying him on my back and then him carrying me on his back. So I think वो बहुत naturally हो गया था.
Shahir has done so many shows over all these years, and the kind of experience he has is just a lot. And how does he teach you something, like some tips and tricks, or do you observe something, ki how he works?
Obviously, I observe a lot and still in my learning days, and I learn a lot from him. Not only in the way he acts, but in the way he carries himself around the set, the nature he has, the humility he has, being such a big star and being so humble, it is just great. And the way he treats people, and सबका मन लगा के रखते हैं, and very extrovert and everything. So I think I'm learning all of that.
There is Diksha Chetty Kam who's asking, are you shooting from home?
Yes, we are doing bits and pieces. We are not exactly shooting, but हमारा जो टेलीकास्ट चल रहा है, so we are like giving our commentary कि as the character, like as Kunal, I'm saying कि अगर मैं वहां होता तो काश मुझे पता होता कि कुहू मेरे लिए क्या फील करती है एंड एवरीथिंग. सो वी आर गिविंग आर कमेंट्रीज, तो वैसे मतलब रियलिटी शो टाइप का लग रहा है.
Right. Since you've taken reality show ka naam, do you ever plan to be on a reality show? And if yes, which one?
I never plan anything because whatever is planned changes, and I have always dependent on the situation, whatever it is taking me to. So obviously, if something comes up, be it anything, be it any reality show, be it Khatron Ke Khiladi or Jhalak Dikhla Ja or anything, I think I'm up for it, and we'll see how it goes.
There is Big Boss fans are asking ki ask him if he's going to participate in Big Boss ever.
एवर आई मैं कोई ऐसे कमिट नहीं करना चाहूंगा कि मैं करूंगा ही करूंगा, बट मैं ये भी मेरा मन से ये भी नहीं है कि मुझे नहीं करना बिल्कुल भी. सो वील सी व्हेन द टाइम इज राइट, व्हेन द थिंग्स आर फाइन, वील गिव दैट अ ट्राई आल्सो.
There is Ritwik Arora FP who's asking, have you tried the trending Dalgona coffee yet?
नो आई हैवंट एक्चुअली. आई थॉट इट वॉज, जब कोई भी चीज इतनी फेमस हो जाती है तो मुझे ऐसी उससे वो हो जाता है कि मुझे नहीं करना है. बट आई एम प्लानिंग टू ट्राई. माई मदर हैज ट्राइड मेकिंग इट, माई सिस्टर हैज मेड इट ऑलरेडी एंड शी हैज ट्राइड एंड शी हैज यू नो पोस्टेड ऑल द इंस्टाग्राम फोटोज एंड एवरीवेयर ऑन स्नैपचैट. आई थिंक इट्स अ कूल फैड टू पोस्ट अबाउट. सो या आई विल ट्राई इट सून.
देर इज ये रिश्ते हैं प्यार के फैंटास्टिक फोर टेल अस योर टेक ऑन दिस न्यू हैशटैग कुबीर नाल शहीर यू एंड कावेरी. सो देर इज अ हैशटैग शहीर यू एंड कावेरी एज वेल एंड हैव यू कम अप रिएक्शन टू इट लाइक.
My reaction is it's cool, it's very cool, but I think what is much cooler is your handle, the Fantastic Four, and it is much cooler than the three of us. I think the four of us, whenever we are on set and whenever we are shooting together, it's explosive. We are cracking jokes, we are laughing, we are giving in our inputs to the scene. I think it's amazing. It's a great environment to work in.
Right. There is Preeti Chauhan 08 who's asking, very few people know about your journey to the industry. Please, can you tell us about your journey?
My journey, it was a short journey from Delhi to Bombay because I auditioned from Delhi and I got called to Bombay for the show Tu Aashiqui. And it was a very impulsive thing. I was looking for modeling opportunities in Mumbai So I was auditioning for modeling agencies, but this happened. So, and out of nowhere, I think I got a WhatsApp forward from a friend of mine who was also trying in this industry. And बस वो हो गया, मैंने ऑडिशन दिया एंड आई गॉट सेलेक्टेड.
Right, there is Cuckoo Fanatic who's asking, please ask him if he has to change one thing, Cuckoo story, what will it be?
If I have to change one,
One thing in your and Kaveri's like track, like Kunal and Cuckoo's track, what will it be?
if I have to change one thing. Okay, this is a very prominent thing, and I asked the director and everyone also. So I wish that we had said I love you to each other, because till now we haven't said I love you, and we were being very cozy in that song, Humma Humma Humma. So I wish ki usse pehle humne I love you bol diya hota. That is the only thing I'd like to change. Baki to bahut sahi hai.
Right. There is Ritwik.fp who's asking how many MPs do you own? G, have you ever counted?
How many
How many hoodies?
hoodies do I own? I'm wearing a hooded shirt. I think hoodies are my thing. I think मुझे नॉर्मल टी शर्ट या फिर नॉर्मल कपड़े इतने पसंद नहीं आते. इफ यू अटैच अ हुडी टू इट, आई थिंक इट नेचुरली अट्रैक्ट्स मी. सो मैंने गिने तो नहीं है, बट होंगी कुछ 15 15 20 तो होंगी, फिफ्टीन
There is
ट्वेंटी
who's writing, please share some dance tutorial. Do you plan to like extend and expand to a YouTube channel or like IGTV?
Yeah, definitely. I think this time has given me the opportunity to. So in the coming time, I think I will make up a dance tutorial, or better yet, I will take a live tutorial for dancing to teach you guys.
There is अजय दास who's asking लास्ट आपकी कब बात हुई थी शहीर रिया और कावेरी के साथ.
शहीद रिया और कावेरी के साथ आई थिंक ग्रुप में तो हर रोज ही होती रहती है, बिकॉज वी हैव अ व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, सो एवरीवन कीप्स मैसेजिंग देयर. एंड इंडिविजुअली आई'ड से कावेरी की मेरी अभी 2 days पहले हुई थी, शाही भाई के साथ उनके बर्थडे पे हुई थी, एंड रिया के साथ अराउंड 1 week बैक हुई थी.
Right. There are a bunch of people who are asking, what are your routines like now? How do you start your day and how do you end your day?
Well, I start my day at 5:36 in the morning. I wake up and I work out for like 1.5 2 hours, and I chill and I bask in the sunlight and breathe in the fresh air. And then बीच में तो फिर वही टाइम पास इधर उधर नेटफ्लिक्स वगैरह एंड वॉचिंग कंटेंट. फिर आई स्लीप रियली अर्ली एट नाइट. आई स्लीप एट 10 इन द नाइट. सो आई एम मेकिंग दिस अ हैबिट कि वो ये कंटिन्यू होते होते क्वारंटीन के बाद भी ऐसा ही चले. सो आई एम मेकिंग माय सेल्फ डू दैट.
And watching shows, like if you can share some recommendations, because everybody is home and they can also what you are watching.
I'd definitely, definitely say that watch Panchayat. It is a very good show on Amazon Prime. Then watch
Right.
Special Ops, which is great on Hotstar too. हाँ, पहले इतना देख लो, फिर बात करते हैं.
Till then he'll come live again or
या
fill
अगेन एंड देन
your
आई विल सेंड यू न्यू शोज.
There is Palak Behira who's asking, how did your nickname become Richie?
I have no idea. I even to me it was given by my parents, and I think it sounds pretty cool. It is not related to Ritvik at all, except for the R and I. I don't know. It
Right.
was given to me by my parents.
नाम का कुछ शॉर्ट फॉर्म बना के
हाँ, आई डोंट नो, पता नहीं, उनसे पूछना पड़ेगा, मैंने पूछा ही नहीं अभी.
राइट देर इज मा आई एम सॉरी आई गॉट अ कॉल देर इज मामूद निपा हु इज आस्किंग फर्स्ट थिंग यू वुड वांट टू डू आफ्टर द लॉकडाउन एंड्स.
What do I want to do? Definitely come to shoot and shoot for you guys. Except that, I want to. What do I want to do?
I would like
Maybe I
craving.
want to go to have lunch or dinner somewhere. Nice.
Are you craving some food or like some restaurant food, jo pizza or something?
Not really. I'm a very very Indian type of person. I like Indian food a lot. So I think जो जो मुझे पसंद है वो मेरी मॉम बना ही देती है. And I'm also helping her. So I'm giving her suggestions कि ये बनाओ आज ये बनाओ. And I'm giving her न्यू रेसिपीज फ्रॉम यूट्यूब कि आज ये ट्राई करते हैं ये ट्राई करते हैं.
There is Riya Sharma FP who is asking where does he get his witty captions from?
There's no answer to that. I think मैं बहुत बहुत जितना रियल हो सकता है उतना रियल रखता हूँ. एंड आई डोंट प्रिटेंड टू बी दिस कैरिकेचर ऑफ अ परफेक्ट पर्सन. तो इसलिए वो थोड़ा सा कनेक्ट करने के लिए लोगों को एंड टू टेल देम दैट हम सब एक ही हैं. सो आई थिंक दिस दैट्स वेयर द विट कम्स फ्रॉम.
There is Ritwik Arora SK fan page who is asking, what's the last movie that you watched?
What's the last movie? I watched It Chapter 2, which was not scary. I wish it was scary. And I watched this great movie called Collateral, which has Tom Cruise in it, which is a great movie.
There is Cuckoo Fairyland asking, who falls prey to pranks on set, and when was the last time you played a prank?
Oh, Kaveri falls for pranks all the time. I think I have played a prank a lot of times. She has a habit of giving a phone to the makeup dada while she shoots because unlike boys, unke paas pocket nahi hoti rakhne ke liye. So I take the phone from the makeup dada and I refuse them ki usko mat batana aur fir main chupa deta hu kahin.
And there is Sohela who's saying, and many others, ki please tell something for your Iranian fans as well. Just if you can share some hi, hello to them.
Hi, all the fans from Iran, and thank you so much for watching my show, for watching our show, and keep giving us love. And we'll get through this together. I know times are tough, but it'll pass, don't worry.
There is Shubhalakshmi 42 who's asking, what's the nickname for your co-star?
What's the nickname? I don't think ki nicknames itne hai, but we generally call our co-stars from their on-screen names only. So Kaveri remains Kuhu, Riya remains Mishti, and but Shahid Bhai I call Shahid Bhai only.
There is Avantika who's saying, please sing a song, please. It's a request from Adi.
I'll record a video. I'll practice a song because I'm not a good singer. So I'll practice a song. I'll record a video and I'll post it. Don't worry.
There is Singh Ishika who says, yes, please.
What? Sorry.
There is Singh Ishika who's saying, suggest some movies, please.
There's some movies. You can watch Parasite, which is a Korean film. It is great. It is dubbed in Hindi also on Amazon, so you can watch it there. Then you can watch. I was watching Dhoom 2 today. It was a great movie. And उसको जितनी बार भी देखो मतलब आपका मन ही नहीं भरता. And
Right.
everyone everyone went gaga over Hrithik Roshan in War. I think Dhoom 2 में उनकी क्या एंट्री दिखाई है. It was great. It was amazing. So Dhoom 2 definitely I recommend कि देखो फिर से. And what else do you watch? You can watch. I'm also watching the Marvel series, all of the 20 movies. So you can watch that also, which is available on Hotstar. So yeah, these are my suggestions.
Who's your favorite character from Marvel? I'm sure wo question aane wala because it's there on all the lives.
Who's my favorite character from Marvel? I think Captain America is my all-time favorite because he represents the old school values that are missing from the world right now a bit. So yeah,
Right.
that's.
There is one of the last few questions. There is Bharti Baghel who कभी अपने मम्मी की कुकिंग करी है,
क्या आपने मम्मी की
कुकिंग में मदद की है या उन्हें कुछ बना के?
नहीं मैंने कुछ नहीं बनाया बिकॉज आई एम नॉट दैट गुड फॉर कुक. मैंने उनकी हेल्प बहुत की है, मैंने उनको नया नई नई रेसिपीज लाके दी है, एंड आई हैव हेल्प्ड हर अ लॉट इन द किचन, और प्लस आई डू हेल्प हर अ लॉट इन इन द चोर्स ऑफ द हाउस आल्सो.
Okay, since all of us are at home, you know, we are chatting so much with all. Who has been your like video chat buddy?
I think all of the journalists, all of the channels have been my chat buddies the most. And except that, I think I have a few relatives who are in London, so I've been talking them to a lot. And I have a few friends also who I chat a lot on video call. My school ke dost hain. So yeah.
And also, what's going to be like the very first thing which you want to do after the lockdown ends?
The first thing I'd like to do is that pack my bags and come to shoot and shoot for you guys.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, tell me.
Are you missing Bombay, or are you like chilling at home and like you are happy there? Of course you will be
I'm
happy,
happy.
but like
Yeah, I am very much happy here also. But obviously the work is in Mumbai, and my second family is in Mumbai, which is Rajwansh family, also the Maheshwari family. I consider them my in-laws, on-screen in-laws. So yeah, I'm missing them a lot also.
there is somebody who are favorite कुकू सीन मिशबीर फैन क्लब ये रिश्ते हैं प्यार के. हाँ
फेवरेट कुकू सीन, आई थिंक the scene where I get married to her and then I have to break it out to her that ये शादी झूठी थी. I think that was a very nice scene. And except that the song which came recently, Hamma Hamma, that is also very close to my heart.
Thank you so much. Quick, guys, this is the last question that we took. And on a parting note, what's going to be your message to all of the viewers who are watching us right now? Because ये lockdown extend होने के बाद some people are like really bugged कि अरे यार अब और घर में रहना पड़ेगा. But what message would you like to give?
I like to tell them that please itna pareshan mat ho, whatever is being done, it's being done for our good only, hamare acche ke liye ho raha hai. And don't worry, it's not only you who is inside, everyone is inside. I am inside. I have not gone out of the house since 3 weeks now, and not even stepped out. So yeah, we are doing this together, we are all in this together. Aur bure waqt ki ek achhi baat hoti hai ki ye nikal jata hai. So I think we should just be patient. Just keep working out, keep finding new interests, and we'll get through it. Don't worry.
Thank you so much for talking to us. It was a pleasure, and we hope that we see you soon on set. Till then, stay home. Stay safe. Thank
Thank
you.
you so much. Thank you so much for having me. Please take care. Thank you. Bye.
So, guys, that was Ritvik Arora for you all. I tried to take as many questions as possible, and yeah, that's about it for this live. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Live ko main save karungi. You can take screenshots, share with us, tag us, and everything. Follow India Forums for all the latest updates. Aur aapko pata chalega ki next live kaun aa raha hai. At 6 o'clock, I'm going to be back with Aneri Vajani. Get ready. Keep your questions ready. Do tune in at 6. And yeah, that's about it. This is Simran saying goodbye. Stay home and stay safe.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.